That is badass. That is really cool. Hey everybody, Happy New Year. I'm in a spot I haven't been to in many years. This is one of my favorite holes. I got a kayak for Christmas for my buddy of mine. I don't know if you see it way over there. And I've been trying to get out here. I've been ready to go since daylight, but I finally got a ride out here. It's around 2:30, 3 o'clock. I got a few hours of dark. Hoping to find a head before dark, but I ain't had fun ahead yet, but I found my first treasure of the new year. Found me a tackle box. I'll take that. I could always use new tackle. Hooks are pretty rusty, but some good sinkers in there. I definitely use those. I'll throw that in my backpack and take it with me. Hopefully there'll be some arrowheads or some artifacts to come. If there is, I'll get back to y'all. Happy New Year, everybody. I love y'all. My second treasure of the year. Yeah, boat anchor. I would throw that in my kayak and take it with me, but I don't feel like carrying it. Okay. Hopefully we'll find some arrowheads. Get back to you. Ha ha, everybody. I found my third treasure of the new year. Look what it is. I think the tweakers already picked up all the arrowheads. I don't know. That is a chalet for smoking crystal meth. So hopefully the tweakers didn't pick up all the arrowheads. Let's hope not. Maybe they left us a few. Okay, everybody. Happy New Year. I'll get back to you. Hey, y'all. Just popped up a crude knife. Preformed knife. Beautiful colors. Quartz. It's like caramel. Really pretty colors. I'll take it. I guess you could say this is my first native artifact of the year right here. And I'm grateful for it. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Indian spirits. Maybe there's some jewels laying around. I'll try to find some arrowheads to show y'all. Get back to you. Hey, y'all. I got a broke here. I don't know if it's flint or what. It's pretty material. Maybe preform. Man, I wish that would have been whole. I'm not sure if this is flint or not. I'm still not good with different material types. Mostly around here, you got flint, quartz, and but I don't know what this is. I wish I had a better camera. Yeah, that was definitely an artifact, though. Wish it would have been whole. I'm praying I find my first arrowhead of the year. We're running out of daylight, but hopefully so. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hey, guys. Look at this heartbreaker. Oh, my goodness gracious. Look at this. Oh, I dropped it. Oh, my goodness. I gotta wash this off. Oh, my goodness. Look at that material. Oh, my goodness gracious. I need a better camera. Man, oh man, look at that. Man, that would have been a beaut. Broke dovetail, I'm assuming. Looks like I had serrated edges also. Wowie. Man, oh man, that's a good sign. And it's two brooks in a row. It's pretty material, so maybe there's a whole wind waiting on us. Let's hope so. Get back to you. You ever get the feeling someone staring at you or something? I had that feeling a minute ago. Look at this guy. Is he alive? Are you alive, buddy? Oh, no. He died. Oh, poor fella. Oh, my goodness. You poor guy. Look at this. Oh, man. Wow. I hope he went peacefully. Maybe old age got him. I don't know. Poor fella. Rip. I was wrong. I just touched him. And he's still kicking. Hey, buddy, you okay? It's okay. Is he sick? Look at him. Maybe he's sick. I probably shouldn't be touching him. I don't know. Looks old, don't he? Huh. I wonder if he's sick. I don't know. But I'm gonna leave him be. Happy New Year, buddy. Got another broke, guys. Check it out. Oh, wow. Check this material out. Ooh-wee. Oh my goodness. Another heartbreaker. My camera sucks so bad. Sorry, guys. Maybe I'll do a cleanup later so you can see it better. Sorry about the camera. Man, oh man. All right, let's get on it. Maybe there's a hole around. Thanks for watching. Got another broke. Of course, birdie. A little crude, but shit, I wish it would have been whole, man. I'll take anything right now. Alright, get back at you. Hey, everybody. It's getting dark on me, so I reckon I'm gonna head out. Sorry I didn't find any whole heads. Very disappointed in that. I didn't get here till a few hours ago, so I was hoping to get here at daylight. But unfortunately, couldn't find a ride till later this afternoon. Use my Brooks. I'm really happy about these. And these have been smokers. Especially that one. Look at that. That'd be nice, man. That would have been nice. Found another boat anchor. I left the other one behind. I might take that with me. My brother-in-law might want that. Some other stuff I found. Watch. I almost thought this was a game ball. I don't know. See that? That might be an artifact right there. I'm gonna hold on to that. I don't know. I'm lately I've been asking people to subscribe, so I feel kind of bad because I didn't find any whole heads. But I tried, you know. It sucks without a vehicle. You know, I don't have a vehicle. I'm sorry to get my... This is one of my best holes right here. A pretty sunset. But this is one of my best holes. About 20 years ago, I found about 12 heads here at one time, including a purple quartz one. I was telling the dude from Heartbreaker Relics about last night. If you haven't seen their latest video with the translucent purple head, you gotta check that out. It's beautiful. But I was telling about last night, I found a purple quartz one in this cove years ago, and I made a necklace out of it, wore it around my neck for years. When my dog Samson died, I buried it with him. It was one of my nicest heads. This is an excellent, one of my best holes, but just I didn't have enough time to... When I was getting to the really good spot, it got dark on me, I had to turn around. Yeah, it sucks without a vehicle, but man, if y'all stick with me, I get mobile soon, I promise you I will be killing it on airheads this year. I appreciate anybody subscribed to me and watches my videos. And Ruby D, Eric West, Coyote. I appreciate all the support you show me. Alright, y'all. Sorry I didn't look at that fish jump. Carp. A lot of carp around here. I'm going to start spearfishing one day, too. Alright, I don't even know how I'm going to get home, but I'm going to paddle back to the boat launch and try to find a rod. Thanks for watching, everybody. Happy New Year. I love y'all. Oh, yeah. I found this cool little club, too. Check this out. Might keep that my yak to pop beaver with. No, I'm just playing. I love a beaver. LOL. Happy New Year, everybody. I love y'all.